Creating a bond market index is more difficult than constructing a stock market index due to little price volatility. No, not necessary. A is not the answer. A less broad universe of bonds? Not at all. The universe of bonds is much higher and larger than stocks. However, B would be the correct answer. Lack of continuous trade data, for the simple reason that the bond markets are very heavily dominated by dealers, and therefore continuous trade data is not very easily available.